Hello dear future leaders. Here is our next question. This is also one of the previous board question. And this question demonstrates a beautiful value, a very important value for these days, that is helping others. The question goes like this. For helping poor girls of their class, students saved pocket money as shown in the following table. It is given. So money saved 5 to 7 rupees. 6 students saved 5 to 7 rupees and 3 students saved 7 to 9 rupees and so on. For this data, we need to find mean and median of this data. Mean and median of this data. This question is related to you because so the students are demonstrating a very good value. So we need to find both mean and as well as median. So mean is one type of central tendency and median is another type of central tendency. So what is mean? Mean is average. So average saving for all these students. And median is the middle value. So some students saved low 5 to 7 rupees and some students saved 13 to 15 rupees as well. So what is the middle value? So what is the middle value? That is that demonstrates median. So we need to find both mean as well as median. And we know that mean x bar is equals to summation fi xi upon summation fi. Here mean is equals to summation fi into xi upon summation fi. So earlier we have discussed how to find mean in shortcut method or otherwise you can say deviation method. Now we are going to demonstrate how to find mean by using direct method. So in this we have fi's, anyhow, number of students, these are fi's, and we need xi, that is additional column, that is class marks. We need to find class marks first. Money saved, that is class intervals, and followed by number of students, I'm not adding fully, so that is fi's and followed by class mark, that is xi, fi into xi. Okay, this column is for median, so keep it aside. Now the money saved here is, we have 5 to 7 rupees, 6 students, 7 to 9 rupees, 3 students, 9 to 11 rupees, 9 students, 11 to 13 students, 5 students, and 13 to 15 rupees, we have 7 students. Okay. Now class mark is, sum of upper limit plus lower limit upon 2, means average of upper limit and lower limit. Otherwise, so find the difference, that is 7 minus 5, 2. So divided by 2, you will get 1. So 1 is added to all these lower limits, you will get class mark. So 5 plus 1, 6, 7 plus 1, 8, 9 plus 1, 10, 11 plus 1, 12, 13 plus 1, 14. So you can check it either ways is fine. This is the easiest way, shortcut way, to save our time. And fi into xi, 6, 6 are 36, 3 8 are 24, 9 10 are 90, 5 12s are 60, 7 14s are 98. Now, sum of fi xi is this, and here you will get sum of xi. 6 plus 3 9, 9 plus 9 18, 18 plus 5 23, 23 plus 7 30. We have summation fi is 30, and sum of summation fi xi is 308 we got. Therefore mean is equals to 308 upon 30. So when you divide this, this becomes 10.26 approx. So mean is 10.26 approx. We need to find median. For median we need another column, that is cumulative frequency. Cumulative frequency, that is CFs. Here the cumulative frequencies are class 5 to 7, 6, and up to here cumulative frequency 6 plus 3, 9, and 9 plus 9, 18, 18 plus 5, 23, and 23 plus 7, 30. So you can check 30 is equals to 30. Now from this n is here, this is also you can call n, then n upon 2 is equals to 30 upon 2, that is 15. So here we have n upon 2 is 15. So cumulative frequency higher than 15 is 18, then corresponding to this one is the median class. Therefore, lower limit of this median class is 9. So here L is 9. Frequency of median class is also 9. And the CF, cumulative frequency, is also 9. We have all required values. Therefore, median is equals to L plus N upon 2 minus CF upon F into H. So we have L value is 9 plus N upon 2 we have 15 minus CF we have 9 upon F. Again F also we have 9 into H. H is length of class interval. H is equals to 7 minus 5. This is equals to 2. So we have H value is 2 into 2. Further, 9 plus 15 minus 9 is 6 upon 9 into 2. Here 2 3s are 3 3s are. Then 9 plus 2 2s are 4 upon 3. So when you divide 4 with 3, you will get 9 plus 1.333 and so on. Further, you can write 10.33 across. Therefore, median is equals to 10.33 across, and mean is equals to 10.26 approximate value.